reason I'm running these experiments at about half power is that the motor is very small and it's struggling. It's just about producing enough airflow to provide a little bit of lift and to determine attitude control. But I think that, although I can't quantify that, clearly the angle of the blades does affect the attitude of the machine, albeit it needs to be coupled in some way by a servo.